Hallo daar, welkom back to the Learn Afrikaans series, the perfect beginner's course to learn Afrikaans. Last time we did in die kombuis, in the kitchen. Should you want private one-on-one lessons, worksheets or more, please visit our Patreon or follow the link below. Do subscribe if you enjoy our series. Les 38 in die badkamer, in the bathroom. This video is part of our vocabulary series. We'll show you some new words and then use them in sentences. Repeat after us. Let's begin. Badkamer, badkamer. Toilet, toilet. Stort, stort. Bad, bad. Wasbak, wasbak. Spieël, spieël. Toiletpapier, toiletpapier. Handdoek, handdoek. Seep, seep. Shampoo, shampoo. Waslap, waslap. Tandeborsel, tandeborsel. Tandepasta, tandepasta. Kam, kam. Borsel, borsel. Haarborsel, haarborsel. Room, room. Gesigsroom, gesigsroom. Lyfroom, lyfroom. Haardroër, haardroër. Skeermiddel, skeermiddel. Skeermes, skeermes. Naalknipper, naalknipper. Naalvuil, naalvuil. Mondspoeling, mondspoeling. Of mondspoelmiddel, mondspoelmiddel. Parfum, parfum. Lipstiffie, lipstiffie. Badjas, badjas. Of kamerjas, kamerjas. As you might have noticed, many of these words are samenstellings, compound nouns. This means that they are made up of two nouns. For example, tandeborsel. It is made up of tande and borsel. Knowing the various nouns that the words are made up of will give you easier context to the full word and help with remembering them. Now let's do some sentences. Ek moet net gou toilet toe gaan. Ek moet net gou toilet toe gaan. Die badkamer is op die oomblik bespreek. Die badkamer is op die oomblik bespreek. Ek moet my hare kam. Ek moet my hare kam. Ek gaan gou my tandeborsel stort en dan gaan slaap. Ek gaan gou my tandeborsel stort en dan gaan slaap. Ek hou daarvan om te bad en daarna my kamerjas aan te trek. Ek hou daarvan om te bad en daarna my kamerjas aan te trek. Ek het nuwe parfum en shampoo gekoop. Ek het nuwe parfum en shampoo gekoop. Het jy genoeg skeermiddel want ek moet lyfroom gaan kry? Het jy genoeg skeermiddel want ek moet lyfroom gaan kry? Die meisie kyk vir haarself in die spieël. Die meisie kyk vir haarself in die spieël. Next week, telwoorde. Counting in Afrikaans. Should you want private one-on-one lessons, worksheets or more, please visit our Patreon or follow the link below. Do watch this video again to study effectively. Baie dankie. Sharing, liking and subscribing will help our channel a lot. Comment any questions below. Bye.